Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to delete a GitHub repository. Click your repositories. Displays repository. Click the repository. Click Settings tab. Click Delete this repository. Type the repository name you want to delete. Click Delete the repository. Repository is deleted successfully. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.